I remember what it was like to walk out of the ice and feel pride, a sense of accomplishment, but now, just emptiness, the dream of a former life. Yeah, I guess I have thought about killing myself, but who hasn't, you know? Though I've always been turned off by dramatic acts. I don't think I'd mind being dead, but I also don't mind being alive, I think. I'm pretty sure there's no such thing as an afterlife anyway, just, you know, don't see the point in finding out. Look, what you gotta understand is that it's not really my fault. I mean, I'm not even convinced that things can have faults in and of themselves. That seems a little too convenient. And clearly, actions have consequences, equal and opposite reactions. Life is just like chemistry and physics. Ethanol blocks neurotransmitters of the human brain. An object leaving the hand follows a predictable arc. I mean, I tried to tell her. I missed on purpose. I said, why would I waste good bourbon on you? I like the wall better than I like you. But the clatter, the clash, and the noise, I guess it scared her. It really riled her up, you know, so now I'm here.